What is going on YouTube? Slushy Games playing Doom 3. This is episode, I want to say 7. Sorry, it's been quite a day. Anyways, last episode, there was a guy that died on the train when I was trying to fix something. I ran out of ammo like 5 or 6 times. My laser rifle kept disappearing. And I'm at 55 health again. So like I said, I don't know, you probably hear me bitching in one of them, but it was like, dude, every single time I got health, boom, I got get bombarded. So I'm assuming it's towards the end of the game. Do I know that for sure? Probably not. But anyway, so I got the bazooka out. Don't listen to the voice, you jumped down the elevator shaft. Jesus fuck. Jesus. Guys, don't scare me like that. Huh. I love the bazooka. That was just a keyword. Oh, fuck it. Oh, it's just a toilet. Well, not going in there. Every single time I leave a frickin' room. Every time. Psychotic shit into this. Mm-hmm.
This is the audio log of Medical Supervisor Peter Raleigh, dated October 29th, 2145. We have exhausted all known forms of drug treatment in hopes of finding a way to abate this strange outbreak of dementia, and I have yet to receive any additional data from the psychiatrists back on Earth. Options are quickly dwindling. Approximately 80% of all extraplanar participants exhibit signs of mild neuroses within the first 48 hours. In this group appear to atrophy. Skin pales, muscles become slack, bone, teeth, and fingernails become almost translucent, veiny sinews of their former selves. I have never seen anything like this in my career. Our observations continue.
Probably.
I was part of this. I helped them. The madness is opening to another dimension. Look, we don't have much time. We let it through. The evil. The protective stabilizer on the portal just failed after Petruger took the device.
Should've.
It was an artifact we had found in the ruins. He took it into the portal, and hell followed it out. You have to help me first. I'm going to try to get the teleporter systems running again. The areas are destroyed around us. So it's the only way through this part of the complex. You need to find me a working plasma inducer. It's all I need to get the teleporter working. You can look for it in operations. I have a security clearance. I'll unlock some doors for you. There. We don't have a lot of time. Please hurry.
Oh yeah, don't mind if I do. Wait a minute. Came from that one. Wait a minute, what am I doing? Damn it, you said you were gonna unlock shit for me. Bastard lied to me. Okay, I don't wanna go in that one. Hi. Okay. Oh, god damn it. I think that. Oh, sector security terminal. Ops lockdown. That means all these guys are gonna come out of their cells! Thank you.
Warning. Halon systems active. Access denied.
So I know I haven't really dealt with Hell Knights yet. I'm really not looking forward to that. But at the same time, you guys are kinda getting annoying. This game's getting quite frickin' predictable. Alright, after like 20 minutes of trying to figure that one out, I finally got it. That literally took me over, I literally walked around the entire complex like 7 times to try to figure that out. And I did it.
Security log number 3072 for Delta Security Chief Michael Abrams, November 15th, 2145. I've just come from the Armament Division, where I was issued one of the new BFG 9000 series weapons. Well, they weren't kidding about how much lighter it is over previous prototype models. Won't be so bad carrying this one around. Anyhow, for a couple of weeks now, many of the security teams have not been following proper reporting procedures. Not sure if it's the format of the new SIR, so I'll make sure each team is scheduled by training division to get spun up on the new reports. There have been some security issues in the Alpha Labs. I've sent a team over to investigate, and now I can't reach them on any comm channel. Guess I'll have to go over there myself. Well, I'm headed over there now. I'll finish the security report in full when I get back. Oh yeah, one more thing. I'm gonna leave this BFG locked in my office for now. Please have IT security change my door code to 901. Sure as hell don't need anyone messing around with it. Chief Abrams, end of lock.
Oh, I got the fucking big fucking gun. Definitely saving that for later, though.
Alon systems deactivated.
Let's go in circles.
Audio log for Phil Wilson, medical technician, Delta Labs, October 20th, 2145. Today I witnessed the third test of the teleporter in the 3 weeks that I've been here. Volunteers are becoming harder and harder to come by, and it's difficult to see why. They all come back screaming like loons about demons, pools of blood. It's real fire and brimstone stuff. At first I wasn't paying much attention, just doing my job, but last was Robert Clayton. Now, I met him my first day here. This guy chews up rocks and spits out as hot as they come. Having to sedate him and drag his drooling body into the isolation is kind of freaky, huh? I'm gonna put in for a transfer as soon as I'm able.
Oh, perfect. Well, looks like I'm about to go to hell. You ever see Down to Earth? Hey, what? Hey, how many times have I been telling you? Get out of here. Go to hell.
Excellent. That will get the
I don't want to go to hell.
And you don't have much time. You're going to need to teleport across the containment chamber. It's the only way through this part of the complex. Head into the chamber and initiate the sequence on the machine. I'll take care of the rest. I'm not going with you. Good luck.
Decontamination process.
Hopefully it doesn't fuck that up.
Decontamination.
If not, I'm gonna have to redo that.
Have a nice day. Systems
activated. Oh, okay, perfect.
Teleportation will commence in T-3, 2, 1.
Whee! Changed. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Must have missed something. I don't know what I just did. shit wagon? Get out of here, Nemesis reject. I mean, if you think about it, Nemesis, hell, potato, potato. Pretty much made the same thing. See, this is why I always save. Interesting.
Ah, you surprised me. I'm glad to see you. I would have hoped they would have sent more than just one guy, though. I've been studying one of the specimens we brought back to see if there's something physiological that would be a way to stop them. I found nothing so far. Haven't had enough time.
Yeah, you shoot him.
Stay here and keep looking. It's the only thing I can do. There are combat supplies in the storage cabinet in the next room. The code is 624. I hope you can use it.
Well, I'm glad I didn't shoot you. Can I shoot him? Hey, fuckhead. One out of here.
I'm gonna stay here and keep working. I'll upload my findings into the database.
Oh.
Thank you. complex stasis chambers. This facility was constructed to house and study the extra-dimensional beings, which were recovered during some of the first teleporter tests originating from Delta Level 3. While little is known about their native environment, the specimens appear to be carbon-based life forms with extremely high heat tolerances. The epidermal tissue is extremely resilient to abrasion or incision. Plasma masses. The method by which these plasma masses are created is yet unknown. It is believed that the specimens possess a rudimentary intelligence and social structure, as was demonstrated during the first tragic expeditions through the port. While the cost in human life has been great in acquiring these specimens, we hope to one day complete genomic mapping and begin to answer the many questions we have about these entities.
Okay. Oh. Thank you. Perfect. Alright, ladies and gents, there's only so much my eyes can handle of, shit jumping out at me. I do apologize, of course, once again, I keep forgetting that I'm explaining stuff at the end of videos, but, there was quite, like, maybe like a good 10 minutes worth of stuff I was just wandering around trying to figure out that little puzzle earlier. But, yeah, I just did the last video and then this video. I will upload these sometime tomorrow. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment. Tell me how you actually feel about this game so far, because as much as it hurts my eyes and just doing the same thing over and over, just jumping around, shooting stuff, it's been hurting my eyes like crazy. It's not a bad game. It's very fun, but maybe because I'm getting old, I'm just not the gamer I used to be. I guess we'll go with that. But, like I said, please like, subscribe, leave a comment, and, by all means, let me know exactly how you feel about my gaming, if there's anything I should differently, if you do like what I do use a different gun instead of the machine gun and the plasma gun. I am saying the BFG for a good time later on, but anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow, probably.